were the places we spent most of our times. Those days when you had to pass, you come and sit down there for hours reading, carrying all those cases and reading.
Everybody almost knew each other. So it's pretty.